Hi viewers, welcome to Shekhar's Bio Factory for NEET. In this video, I am going to explain NEET 2020 biology question paper which is held on 13/9/2020. Before going to paper explanation, first we have to know how many questions are asked from each and every chapter from first year and second year biology. So let us start with first year biology. So number of NEET questions from first year biology. From first chapter living world, there is no questions, and there is one question from biological classification, three questions from plant kingdom chapter, and three questions from animal kingdom chapter. And there are three questions from morphology of flowering plant chapter, and two questions from anatomy of flowering plants, two questions from structural organization in animals, and there are two questions from cell, the unit of life, four questions from biomolecule chapter, and four questions from cell cycle and cell division. From transport in plant, there is one question, and two questions from mineral nutrition, two questions from photosynthesis in higher plants, and one question from respiration in plants. There are three questions from plant growth and development, four questions from digestion and absorption, and three questions from breathing and gases exchange, and two questions from body fluids and circulation, and two questions from excretory products and their elimination. But there is no question from locomotion and movement chapter, and one question from neural control and coordination, and three questions from chemical coordination and integration chapter. These are the number of questions from each and every chapter from first year biology. Coming to second year biology, the first chapter, reproduction in organism, there is no questions. Three questions from sexual reproduction in flowering plants, and three questions from human reproduction. And there are two questions from reproductive health, four questions from principles of inheritance and variation, four questions from molecular basis of inheritance, and four questions from evolution, and two questions from human health and diseases. There is one question from strategies for enhancing food production, and two questions from microbes in human welfare, and five questions from biotechnology principles and process, and four questions from biotechnology and its applications. And there are two questions from organism and population, two questions from ecosystem, two questions from biodiversity and its conservation, and two questions from environmental issues. So these are the number of questions from each and every chapter from both first year and second year biology. Let us start with the question paper. The first question is, which of the following is correct about viroids? The first option, they have free RNA without protein coat. Second option, they have DNA with protein coat. And third option, they have free DNA without protein coat. Fourth option, they have RNA with protein coat. In this, the correct answer is first option, because viroids. In 1971, T.O. Diner discovered a new infectious agent that was smaller than viruses. And also, these particles can cause potato spindle tuber disease, and it was found to be a free RNA molecule because it lacked the protein coat that is found in viruses, and it is named as viroids. The RNA molecule present in viroid having very low molecular weight. Coming to second question, which of the following pair is unicellular algae? First option, Gelidium and Gracilaria. Second option, Anabina and Volvax. Third option, Chlorella and Spirulina. Fourth option, Laminaria and Sargassum. The correct answer is third option, Chlorella and Spirulina. Because Chlorella is an independent life form, it is called unicellular organism. The third question, Floridian starch has structure similar to first option, amylopectin and glycogen. Second option, mannitol and algin. Third option, laminarin and cellulose. Fourth option, starch and cellulose. The correct answer is first option, amylopectin and glycogen. Because the food is stored as a Floridian starch in rhodopsin members, which are very similar to amylopectin and glycogen in its structure. The fourth question is, strobili or cones are found in first option, pteris, second option, mercantia, third option, equisetum, and fourth option, salvinia. The correct answer is third option, equisetum. Based on this diagram, we can identify that the strobilus present in equisetum. Question number 5. Which of the following statement are true for the phylum Chordata? Statement A. In Urochordata, notochord extends from head to tail and it is present throughout their life. Statement B. In vertebrata, notochord is present during the embryonic period only. Statement C. Central nervous system is dorsal and hollow. Statement D. Chordata is divided into three subphyla named as Hemichordata, Tunicata and Cephalochordata. In this, the first option is C and A, second option A and B, third option B and C, fourth option D and C. The correct answer is third option B and C. Because in vertebrata, notochord is present during the embryonic period only. At the same time, the central nervous system is dorsal and hollow. Question number 6. Bilateral, symmetrical and acelomate animals are exemplified by first option Flatyhelminthes, second option Aschelminthes, third option Annelida and fourth option Ctenophora. The correct answer is first option Flatyhelminthes. Because the Flatyhelminthes members having bilateral symmetry and without body cavity called acelomates. Question number 7. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, they given A. Gregarious polyphagous pest, B. Adult with radial symmetry and larva with bilateral symmetry, C. Book lungs, D. Bioluminescence. In column 2, 1. Asteris and 2. Scorpia, 3. Ctenophlana, 4th. Locusta. So these are the column 1 and column 2 given in this question. Here the correct matching is first option, because gregarious polyphagous pest is seen in locusts, adult with radial symmetry and larva with bilateral symmetry seen in Asterius, and book lungs are seen in Scorpion. Bioluminescence is performed by Ctenophlana. Question number 8. Ray flowerets have first option superior ovary, second option hypogynous ovary, third option half inferior ovary, fourth option inferior ovary. The correct answer is fourth option, because the ovary is said to be inferior as in flower of guava and cucumber and the ray flowerets of sunflower. Question number 9. The roots that originate from base of the stem are called as first option primary roots, second option prop roots, third option lateral roots, fourth option fibrous roots. The correct answer is fourth option fibrous roots. Because in monocotyledon plants, the primary roots which are developed from radicle, these are short-lived and these are replaced by large number of roots. These roots are originate from base of the stem and it constitute fibrous root system. Question number 10. The ovary is half inferior in option 1 mustard, option 2 sunflower, option 3 plum and option 4 brinjal. The correct answer is third option plum. If gynoecium is situated in the center and other parts of the flower are located on the rim of the thalamus almost at the same level and it is called perigynous flower. The ovary here is said to be half inferior, example plum, rose and peach. Question number 11. Identify the incorrect statement. The first option, sapwood, involved in conduction of water and minerals from root to leaf. Second option, sapwood is the innermost secondary xylem and is lighter in color. Third option, due to deposition of tannins, resins, oils, etc., heartwood is dark in color. Fourth option, heartwood does not conduct water but it can give mechanical support. In this fourth option, the correct option is second option, because secondary xylem is a dark brown due to deposition of organic compounds like tannins, resins, oils, gums and aromatic substances. Along with that, essential oils are also present in the central or innermost layer of the stem. The heartwood does not conduct water but it can give mechanical support to the stem. The peripheral region of the secondary xylem is lighter in color and is known as sapwood, and it involved in the conduction of water and minerals from root to leaf. Question number 12. The transverse section of a plant shows following anatomical feature. The first feature is A. Large number of scattered vascular bundles surrounded by bundle sheath. Statement B. Large conspicuous parenchymatous ground tissue. Statement C. Vascular bundles conjoined and closed type. Statement D. Phloem parenchyma is absent. So based on this character, we have to identify which transverse section it is. So identify the category of plant and its parts. First option, monocotyledonous root. Second option, dicotyledonous stem. Third option, dicotyledonous root. Fourth option, monocotyledonous stem. The correct answer is fourth option, monocotyledonous stem. Because in monocotyledonous stem transverse section, vascular bundles are conjoined and closed type. Especially peripheral vascular bundles are generally smaller than central located one. The phloem parenchyma is completely absent, but water containing cavities are present within vascular bundles. These are the characters of monocotyledonous stem transverse section. Question number 13. The head of cockroach is removed. It may lie for few days because first option, the cockroach does not have nervous system. Second option, the head holds a small portion of a nervous system while the rest is situated along the ventral part of its body. Third option, the head holds 1/3 of the nervous system while the rest is situated along the dorsal part of its body. Fourth option, the supraesophageal ganglia of the cockroach are situated in ventral part of abdomen. In this, the correct answer is second option, because the head holds a small portion of nervous system while the rest is situated along the ventral parts of its body. Question number 14. Match the following column and select the correct option. In column 1, A. 6 to 15 pairs of gill slit. Statement B. Heterocerical caudal fine. C. Air bladder. D. Poison sting. In column 2, trigon, cyclostomes. 3. Chondrichthyes. 4. Ostrichthyes. Here the correct matching is 4th option. 6 to 15 pairs of gill slits are present in cyclostomes. Heterocerial caudal fine present in chondrichthyes. Air bladder present in ostrichthyes. And poison sting present in trigon. Question number 15. Which of the following statements about inclusion body is incorrect? First option, these are involved in ingestion of food particles. Second option, they lie freely in cytoplasm. Third option, these represents reserve material in cytoplasm. And fourth option, they are not bounded by any membrane. In this, the incorrect statement is first option. Inclusion bodies, reserve material in prokaryotic cell are stored in cytoplasm in the form of inclusion body. These are not bounded by any membrane system and lie freely in cytoplasm. Example, phosphate granules, synophysin granules and glycogen granules, especially gas vacuoles, are found in blue-green and purple-green photosynthetic bacteria. Question number 16. Which is the important site for the formation of glycoproteins and glycolipids in eukaryotic cell? The first option, peroxisomes. Second option, Golgi bodies. Third option, polysomes. And fourth option, endoplasmic reticulum. The correct answer is second option, Golgi bodies. Because Golgi apparatus is the important site for the formation of glycoproteins and glycolipids. Question number 17. Match the following. A. Inhibitor of catalytic activity. B. Possess peptide bonds. C. Cell wall material in fungi. D. Secondary metabolites. 1. Resin. 2. Melanates. 3. Chitin. 4. Collagen. In this, the correct matching is 4th option, because inhibitor of catalytic activity, it is a melanate. The peptide bonds are present in collagen and cell wall material in fungi is chitin. The resin is a secondary metabolite. Question number 18. Identify the basic amino acid from the following. The first option, glutamic acid. Second option, lysine. Third option, valine. And fourth option, tyrosine. The correct answer is second option, lysine. The amino acids are three types. They having either acidic nature, basic nature or neutral in nature. It is depends on the number of amino and carboxylic group present in its structure. Example for acidic amino acid, glutamic acid, a basic amino acid, lysine, and valine is a neutral amino acid. Question number 19. Identify the substances having glycosidic bond and peptide bond respectively in their structure. The first option, glycerol, trypsin. Second option, cellulose and lecithin. Third option, inulin and insulin. Fourth option, chitin and cholesterol. The correct answer is third option, inulin and insulin. Inulin is a polymer of fructose with glycosidic bond and insulin with peptide bonds. Question number 20. Which one of the following is the most abundant protein in animal cell? First option, collagen. Second option, lectin. Third option, insulin. And fourth option, hemoglobin. The correct answer is first option, collagen. So collagen is the most abundant protein in animal world, and Rubisco, that is the ribulose bisphosphate carboxylase oxygenase, is the most abundant protein present in whole biosphere. Question number 21. Identify the correct statement with regarding to G1 phase, that is the gap 1 phase of interphase. First option, reorganization of all cell component take place. Second option, cell is metabolically active, grow but does not replicate its DNA. Third option, nuclear division takes place. Fourth option, DNA synthesis or replication takes place. The correct answer is second option. In G1 phase, corresponds the interval between mitosis and initiation of DNA replication. During G1 phase, the cell is metabolically more active and continuously growing but do not replicate its DNA. Question number 22. Dissolution of the synaptonemal complex occur during first option, zygotin, second option, diplotin, third option, leptotin, fourth option, pacotin. The correct answer is second option, diplotin. The beginning of diplotin is recognized by dissolution of synaptonemal complex and tendency of recombined homologous chromosomes of bivalent to separate from each other except at a crossing over. Question number 23. Match the following with respect to meiosis. A. Zygotin. B. Pacotin. C. Diplotin. D. Diakinesis. 1. Thermalization. 2. Chiasmata. 3. Crossing over. 4. Synapses. We have to select the correct option. The correct option is first option, because J-cotin synapses take place, in pactin crossing over take place, diplotin chiasmata formation take place, diakinesis it leads to terminalization. Question number 24. Some dividing cell exit the cell cycle and enters vegetative inactive stage. It is called quiescent phase or G0 phase. This process occurs at the end of first option G1 phase, second option S phase, third option G2 phase, and fourth option M phase. The correct answer is fourth option M phase. Some cells in adult animals do not appear to exhibit division, especially heart cells, and many other cells divide only occasionally as needed to replace the cell that have been lost because of injuries or cell death. These cells do not divide further and exit G1 phase to enter an inactive stage called quiescent stage of the cell cycle. Question number 25. The process responsible for facilitating loss of water in liquid form from the tip of the grass blades at night and earlier morning. The first option root pressure, second option imbibition, third option plasmolysis, and fourth option transpiration. The correct answer is first option root pressure. The effect of root pressure is also observable at night and earlier morning when vapors in low and excess water collects in the form of water droplets around special opening of vein near the tip of grass blade and leaves of many herbaceous plants. Such water loss in the form of liquid droplets is known as guttation. So root pressure is responsible for guttation. Question number 26. The products of reaction catalyzed by nitrogenase in root nodules of leguminous plant is first option nitrate alone, second option ammonia and oxygen, third option ammonia and hydrogen, fourth option ammonia alone. Correct answer is the third option. The nodule containing all necessary biochemical components such as enzymes nitrogenase along with that like hemoglobin. The enzyme nitrogenase is a molybdenum ferrin protein and catalyzes the conversion of atmospheric nitrogen into ammonia and hydrogen. Question number 27. Match the following concerning essential elements and their function in plants. A. Iron, B. Zinc, C. Boron, D. Manganese. 1. Photolysis of water, 2. Pollen germination, 3. Required for chlorophyll biosynthesis, 4. IAA biosynthesis. In this, the correct answer is second option because iron is required for chlorophyll biosynthesis, zinc is essential for IAA biosynthesis, boron it is essential for pollen germination, manganese is required in photolysis of water. Question number 28. The oxidation activity of Rubisco enzyme in photorespiration leads to the formation of first option one molecule of a 3-carbon compound, second option one molecule of 6-carbon compound, third option one molecule of 4-carbon compound and one molecule of 2-carbon compound, fourth option two molecules of 3-carbon compound. The correct answer is first option because RUVP instead of being converting to two molecules of PGA bind to O2 to form one molecule of phosphoglycerate and phosphoglycolate. Question number 29. In light reaction, plastoquinone facilitates the transfer of electrons from first option cytochrome B6F complex to PS1, second option PS1 to NADP plus, third option PS1 to ATP synthase, fourth option PS2 to cytochrome B6F complex. The correct answer is fourth option. In light reaction, plastoquinone facilitate the transfer of electrons from PS2 to cytochrome B6F complex. Question number 30. The number of substrate level phosphorylation in 1 ton of citric acid cycle is first option 1, second option 2, third option 3, fourth option 0. The correct answer is first option 1. During the conversion of succinyl CoA to succinic acid, a molecule of GTP is synthesized. This is a substrate level phosphorylation. Question number 31. Which of the following is not an inhibitory substance governing seed germination? First option, abscisic acid. Second option, phenolic acid. Third option, para-ascorbic acid. Fourth option, gibberellic acid. The correct answer is fourth option, because abscisic acid, phenolic acid and para-ascorbic acid inhibits and inhibitory substances for seed germination. Question number 32. The process of growth is maximum during first option lag phase, second option senescence, third option dormancy, fourth option log phase. In this, the correct answer is fourth option, because in most systems the initial growth is very slow, that is called lag phase, and it increases rapidly thereafter at an exponential rate called log phase or exponential phase. Question number 33. Name the plant growth regulator which upon spraying on sugarcane crop increases the length of the stem, thus increasing the yield of the sugarcane crop. First option, gibberellins. Second option, ethylene. Third option, abscisic acid. Fourth option, cytokinins. The correct answer is first option, gibberellins. Spraying sugarcane crop with the gibberellins increases the length of the stem, thus increase the yield by as much as 20 tons per acre. Question number 34. Cuboidal epithelium with a brushy border of a microvilli is found in first option, duct of salivary glands. Second option, proximal concavate tubule of nephron. Third option, eustachian tube. And fourth option, lining of intestine. The correct answer is second option, the proximal convoluted tubule of nephron. Question number 35. The enzyme enterokinase helps in conversion of first option, trypsinogen into trypsin. Second option, carcinogen into casein. And third option, pepsinogen to pepsin. Fourth option, protein into peptidase. The correct answer is first option. The trypsinogen is activated by an enzyme enterokinase and secreted by the intestinal mucosa into active trypsin, which in turn activates the other enzymes in pancreatic juices. Question number 36. Identify the correct statement with reference to human digestive system. First option, serosa is the innermost layer of alimentary canal. Second option, ilum is a highly coiled pot. Third option, vermifam appendix arises from duodenum. And fourth option, ileum opens into small intestine. The correct answer is second option. Serosa is the outermost layer and made up of a thin mesothelial cells with some connective tissue. Vermifam appendix, which is a vestigial organ, arises from caecum. Ilum opens into large intestine. Question number 37. Goblet cells of alimentary canal are modified from first option, columnar epithelial cell. Second option, chondritis cells. Third option, compound epithelial cells. And fourth option, squamosal epithelial cell. The correct answer is first option, because the intestinal mucosal epithelium has goblet cells modified from columnar epithelial cell, which secretes mucus. The secretion of the brushy border cells of the mucus along with the secretion of the goblet cells. Question number 38. Identify the wrong statement with the reference to transport of oxygen. First option, partial pressure of CO2 can interfere with O2 binding with hemoglobin. Second option, higher H+ concentration in alveoli favors the formation of oxyhemoglobin. Third option, low pCO2 in alveoli favors the formation of oxyhemoglobin. Fourth option, binding of oxygen with hemoglobin is mainly related to partial pressure of oxygen. The correct answer is second option. In the alveoli, where there is a high PO2, low PCO2, lesser H+ concentration and lower temperature, the factors are all favorable for formation of oxyhemoglobin. Question number 39. Select the correct event that occurred during inspiration. Statement A, contraction of diaphragm. Statement D, statement B, contraction of external intercostal muscle. Statement C, pulmonary volume decreases. Statement D, intrapulmonary pressure increases. In this, the correct answer is fourth option, both A and B. Contraction of diaphragm, contraction of external intercostal muscles. Question number 40. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column A, in column 1, A, floating ribs, B, acromion, C, scapula, D, glenoid cavity. Column 2, located between 2nd and 7th rib, 2, head of humerus, 3, clavicle, and 4, do not connect with sternum. The correct answer is third option. Floating ribs do not connect with the sternum, acromion, clavicle, and scapula located between 2nd and 7th rib, glenoid cavity, head of the humerus. Question number 41. The QRS complex in standard ECG represents first option depolarization of auricle, second option depolarization of ventricles, option 3 repolarization of ventricles, option 4 repolarization of auricle. The correct answer is second option. The QRS complex represents the depolarization of a ventricle which initiate the ventricular contraction. Question number 42. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, eosinophils, B, basophils, C, neutrophils, D, lymphocytes. In column 2, 1, immunoresponse, 2, phagocytosis, 3, release histaminase and destructive enzymes, 4, release granular containing histamines. The correct answer is fourth option. Eosinophils, it releases histamines, destructive enzymes. Basophils releases granules containing histamine. Neutrophils, phagocytosis. Lymphocytes, immunoresponse. Question number 43. Presence of which of the following condition in urine are inductive of diabetes mellitus? First option, uremia and renal calculi. Second option, ketoneuria and glycosuria. Third option, renal calculi and hyperglycosemia. Fourth option, uremia and ketoneuria. The correct answer is second option, ketoneuria and glycosuria. Question number 44. Which of the following would help in prevention of diuresis? First option, reabsorption of Na+ and water from renal tubules due to aldosterone. Second option, atrial natriuretic factor causes vasocontraction. Third option, decrease in secretion of renin by Jg cells. Option 4, more water reabsorption due to under secretion of ADH. The correct option answer is first option. ADH facilitates water reabsorption from latter part of tubules, thereby preventing diuresis. An increase in body fluid volume can switch off the osmoreceptors and suppresses the ADH release to complete the feedback. Aldosterone causes reabsorption of Na+ and water from distal part of the tubules. Question number 45. So match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, option A, organ of Corti, B, calculi, C, Eustachian tubule, D, stapes, and in column 2, connect middle ear and pharynx to coiled part of labyrinth, 3, attached to oval window, and fourth one located on basilar membrane. The correct answer is second option. Organ of Corti located on the basilar membrane, cochlear coiled part of the lambrequin and eustachian tube connect the mid ear and pharynx steps attached to the oval window. Question number 46. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, pituitary gland, B, thyroid gland, C, adrenal gland and D, pancreas. In column 2, Graves' disease, 2, diabetes mellitus, 3, diabetes insipidus, 4, Addison disease. The correct answer is second option. The pituitary gland, diabetes insipidus, thyroid gland, Graves' disease and adrenal gland, Addison's disease, pancreas, diabetes mellitus. Question number 47. Select the correct statement. Glucagon is associated with hypoglycemia. Second option, insulin act on pancreatic cell and adipocytes. Option 3, insulin is associated with hyperglycemia. And fourth option, glucocorticoids stimulates gluconeogenesis. The correct answer is fourth option. ATH stimulates the synthesis and secretion of steroid hormones called glucocorticoids from adrenal cortex. It stimulates gluconeogenesis. Question number 48. The plant pot which consists of two generations, one within the other. Statement A. Pollen grains inside the anther. B. Germinated pollen grain with two male gametes. C. Seed inside the fruit. D. Embryo sac inside the ovule. First option A, B, C. Second option C and B. Third option A and D. Fourth option A only. The correct answer is third option A and D. So pollen grain inside the anther, embryo sac inside the ovule having two generations. Question number 49. In water hyacinth and water lily, pollination takes place by first option water current only, second option wind and water, third option insect and water, fourth option insect or wind. The correct answer is fourth option. Because in majority of aquatic plants such as water hyacinth and water lily, the flowers emerge above the level of water and are pollinated by insects and wind as in most of the land plants. Question number 50. The body of the ovule is fused within the funicle at first option microphyll, second option nucellus, third option chalaza, fourth option hilum. The correct answer is fourth option hilum. So the body of the ovule fuses with funicle in the region called hilum. Question number 51. Which of the following hormone levels will causes releasing of ovum or ovulation from the Graafian follicle? The first option high concentration of progesterone, second option low concentration of LH, third option low concentration of FSH and fourth option high concentration of estrogen. The correct answer is fourth option. Because rapid secretion of LH leading to its maximum level during mid cycle of LH surge induce rupture of Graafian follicle and thereby releasing of ovum due to high concentration of estrogen. Question number 52. Meiotic division of the secondary oocyte is completed. First option at the time of copulation, second option after J code formation, third option at the time of fusion of sperm with ovum, fourth option prior to ovulation. The correct answer is third option. At the time of fusion of sperm with an ovum, secondary oocyte, it completes its meiosis division. Question number 53. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, A. Placenta, B. Zona pellucida, C. Bulbo urethra gland, D. Leading cells. In column 2, number 1. Androgens, 2. Human chronic gonadotropin, HCG, third one. Layer of ovum, fourth lubrication of penis. The correct answer is third option. Placenta, it is human chronic gonadotropin. Zona pellucida, layer of ovum. A bulbo urethral gland, lubrication of the penis, leading cell androgens. Question number 54. In which of the following technique the embryos are transferred to assist those females who cannot conceive? First option, GIFT and JIFT. Second option, ICSI and JIFT. Third option, GIFT and ICSI. Fourth option, JIFT and IUD. The correct answer is fourth option. The zygote or early embryo with 8 blastomeres could then be transferred into fallopian tube is called ZIFT, and embryos with more than 8 blastomeres into uterus is called IUT to complete its further development. Question number 55. Select the option including all sexually transmitted disease. Option 1, gonorrhea, malaria, genital herpes. Option 2, AIDS, malaria, filaria. Third option, cancer, AIDS, syphilis. And fourth option, gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes. The correct answer is fourth option, gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes, chlamydiasis, genital wart, trichomoniasis, hepatitis B, and COS. And of course, the most discussed infectious in the recent years, HIV leads to AIDS or some of the common STDs. Question number 56. Identify the wrong statement with reference to the gene I that controls ABO blood group. First option, a person will have only 2 of 3 alleles. Second option, when IA and IB are present together, they express same type of sugar. Statement option 3, allele small I does not produce any sugar. And option 4, the gene I has 3 alleles. In this, we have to identify the wrong statement. The wrong statement is second option, because when IA, IB are present together, both expresses their own type of sugar. This causes codominance. Hence, red blood groups, blood cell have both A and B type of sugars. Question number 57. Experimental verification of the chromosomal theory of inheritance was done by option 1, Sutton. Option 2, Boveri. Option 3, Morgan. Option 4, Mendel. The correct answer is 3, Morgan. Experimental verification of the chromosomal theory of inheritance by Thomas Hunt Morgan and his colleagues led to discovering the basis for the verification, basis for variation that sexual reproduction produced. Question number 58. Select the correct matching. Phenylketonuria, autosomal dominant trait. Option 2, sickle cell anemia, autosomal recessive trait, chromosome 11. Option 3, thalassemia X-linked. Option 4, hemophilia Y-linked. Here the correct matching is second option, because phenylketonuria, it is the autosomal recessive trait. Thalassemia is a autosome linked. Sickle cell anemia, autosomal recessive trait with the chromosome 11. Hemophilia is X-linked. Question number 59. How many true breeding pea plant varieties did Mendel selected as a pairs which were similar except in the one character which contrasting traits? Option 1, 2. Option 2, 14. Option 3, 8. Option 4, 4. The correct answer is option 2. Mendel selected 14 true breeding pea plant varieties as pairs which were similar except for one character with contrasting traits. Question number 60. The first phase of translation is, first option, recognition of DNA molecule. Second option, amino acylation of tRNA. Option 3, recognition of an anticodon. Option 4, binding of mRNA to ribosomes. The correct answer is second option. The first phase itself, amino acids are activated in the presence of ATP and linked to their cognate tRNA, a process commonly called charging of tRNA or amino acylation of tRNA to be more specific. Question number 61. If the distance between two consecutive base pairs is 0.34 nanometers and the total number of base pairs of DNA double helix in a typical mammalian cell is 6.6 into 10 to the power of 9 base pairs, then what is the length of the DNA approximately? Option 1, 2.5 meters. option 2, 2.2 meters, option 3, 2.7 meters, option 4, 2 meters. The correct answer is second option, 2.2 meters. The mammalian cell having 6.6 into 10 to the power of 9 base pairs and each base pair having a distance 0.34 nanometer. 1 nanometer is equal to 10 to the power of 4 minus 9 meters. So approximately its length it becomes into 2.2 meters. Question number 62. Name the enzyme that facilitate opening of DNA helix during transcription. First option DNA helicase, second option DNA polymerase, third option RNA polymerase, fourth option DNA ligase. The correct answer is third option RNA polymerase, because the sequence that provides binding site for RNA polymerase, that it is the presence of promoter in a transcriptional unit that also defines the template and coding strand. Question number 63. Which of the following statement is correct? First option, adenine pairs with thymine through one hydrogen bond. Second option, adenine pairs with thymine through three hydrogen bonds. Option 3, adenine does not pair with thymine. Option 4, adenine pairs with thymine through two hydrogen bonds. The correct answer is second, fourth option. Adenine forms two hydrogen bonds with thymine from opposite strand and vice versa. In similar way, guanine is bonded to cytosine with three hydrogen bonds according to Chargaff principle. Question number 64. Which of the following refer to correct example of organisms which have evolved due to changes in environment brought about by anthropological action? Statement A, Darwin fringes of a Galapagos island. Option statement B, herbicide resistant weeds. Statement C, drug resistant eukaryotes. Statement D, man created breeds of domesticated animals like dog. In this, the correct answer is second option B, C and D, because excess use of herbicides, pesticides, etc. has only resulted in selection of resistant variety in much lesser time scale. This is also true for microbes against which we employ antibiotics or drug against eukaryotic organisms or cells. Hence, resistant organisms or cells are appearing in a time scale of months or year and not centuries. These are examples of evolution by anthropogenic action. Question number 65. Flippers of penguin and dolphin are example for option 1, convergent evolution. Option 2, industrial melanism. Option 3, natural selection. Option 4, adaptive radiation. The correct answer is first option. Analogous structures are result of a convergent evolution. Different structures evolving for the same function and hence having similarity. Other example of analogy are eyes of octopus and of mammals are the flipper of penguin and dolphins. Question number 66. Embryological support for evolution was disapproved by option 1, Alfred Wallace. Second option, Charles Darwin. Option 3, O'Brien. Option 4, Carl Ernst and von Baer. The correct answer is fourth option. Embryological support for evolution disapproved by Carl Ernst von Baer. Question number 67. From his experiment, Stanley Miller produced amino acid by mixing the following in a closed flask. Option 1, CH3, H2NH4 and water vapors at 800 degrees centigrade. Option 2, CH4, H2NH3 and water vapors at 600 degrees centigrade. Option 3, CH3, H2NH3 and water vapors at 600 degrees centigrade. Option 4, CH4, H2NH3 and water vapors at 800 degrees centigrade. The correct answer is fourth option. In 1953, Stanley Miller and an American scientist created similar condition in a laboratory scale. He created electric discharge in a closed flask containing CH4, H2, NH3 and water vapors at 800 degrees centigrade. Question number 68. Match the following diseases with the causative organism and select the correct option. In column 1, typhoid, बी निमोनिया, सी फाइलेरियासिस, डी मलेरिया. इन कॉलम टू ओकरेरिया, टू प्लास्मोडियम, थ्री साल्मोनेला, फोर हीमोफिलस. द करेक्ट मैचिंग इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन टाइफॉइड कॉज्ड बाय साल्मोनेला, निमोनिया हीमोफिलस, फाइलेरियासिस ओकरेरिया, मलेरिया प्लास्मोडियम. क्वेश्चन नंबर 69. द इन्फेक्शियस स्टेज ऑफ प्लास्मोडियम दैट एंटर्स द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन स्पोरोजोइड्स, सेकेंड ऑप्शन फीमेल गैमेटोसाइट्स, थर्ड ऑप्शन मेल गैमेटोसाइट्स, फोर्थ ऑप्शन ट्रोफोजोइड्स. द करेक्ट आंसर इज स्पोरोजोइड्स. प्लास्मोडियम एंटर्स द ह्यूमन बॉडी एज स्पोरोजोइड्स इन्फेक्शियस फॉर्म थ्रू द बाइट ऑफ अ इन्फेक्टेड फीमेल एनाफिलस मॉस्किटो. क्वेश्चन नंबर 70. आइडेंटिफाई द रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट विथ रेफरेंस टू इम्यूनिटी. First option, when ready-made antibiotics are directly given, it is called passive immunity. Option 2, active immunity is quick and gives full response. Third option, fetus receives some antibodies from mother, it is an example for passive immunity. Fourth option, when exposed to antigen, living or dead, antibodies are produced in host body. It is called active immunity. In this, the wrong statement is second option. Active immunity is slow and it takes time to give its full effective response. Question number 71. By which method was a new breed histidyl of sheep formed by using Bicanaria ewes and Merino rams? First option, mutational breeding. Second option, crossbreeding. Third option, inbreeding, and fourth option, outcrossing. The correct answer is second option, crossbreeding. Superior male of one breed or mated with superior female of another breed, crossbreeding allows the desirable qualities of two different breeds to be combined. Question number 72. Which of the following is put into anaerobic sludge digester for further sewage treatment? First option, floating debris. Option 2, effluent of primary treatment. Option 3, activated sludge. And option 4, primary sludge. The correct answer is third option, activated sludge. A small pot of activated sludge is pumped back into aeration tank to serve as a inoculum. Question number 73. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, A. Clostridium brutalicum, B. Trichoderma polysporum, C. Monascus purpureus, D. Aspergillus niger. In column 2, Cyclosporin A, 2. Butyric acid, 3. Citric acid, and 4. Blood. Cholesterol, age lowering agent. The correct answer is first option, Clostridium brutalicum. It produces butyric acid, Trichoderma polysporum, Cyclosporin A, Monascus purpurens, blood cholesterol lowering agent, Aspergillus niger, citric acid. Question number 74. In gel electrophoresis, separated DNA fragments can be visualized with the help of first option, ethidium bromide in UV radiation, second option, acetocormin in UV radiation, option 3, ethidium bromide in infrared radiation, option 4, acetocormin in bright blue light. Correct answer is first option. The separated DNA fragments can be visualized only after staining the DNA with a compound known as ethidium bromide followed by exposing UV radiation. Question number 75. Which of the following statement is not correct? First option, proinsulin has an extra peptide chain C peptide. Option 2, the functional insulin has A and B chains linked together by hydrogen bonds. Option 3, genetically engineered insulin is produced in E. coli. Option 4, in man, insulin is synthesized as a proinsulin form. In this, we have to identify the incorrect statement. The incorrect statement is second option, chain A and chain B that are linked together by disulfide bridges. Question number 76. The sequence that controls the copy number of linked DNA in a vector is termed as first option ORI site, Second option, palindromic sequence. Third option, recognition site. And fourth option, selectable marker. Option 1 is the correct one. ORI site is responsible for controlling the copy number of linked DNA. So, if one want to recover many copies of target DNA, it should be cloned in a vector whose or origin site it supports high copy number. Question number 77. The specific palindromic sequence which is recognized by ECO or 1 is first option GGAACC CCTTGG. Second option CTTAAG GAATTC. Third option GGATCC CCTAGG. Fourth option GAATTC CTTAAG. The correct answer is fourth option. ECO or 1 it always having a recognizing sequence GAATTC. Question number 78. Identify the wrong statement with regarding to restriction enzymes. First option, they cut the strand of DNA at palindromic sites. Second option, they are useful in genetic engineering. Third option, sticky ends can be joined by using DNA ligase. Fourth option, each restriction enzyme functions by inspecting the length of a DNA sequence. The correct answer is third option. DNA fragments have the same kind of sticky ends and this can be joined together with the help of DNA ligase enzyme. Question number 79. Choose the correct pair from the following. First option, polymerase break the DNA into fragments. Option 2, nucleases separate the two DNA strands of DNA. Option 3, exonuclease make cut at specific position within DNA. Option 4, ligases join the two DNA molecule. In this, the correct answer is fourth option. The DNA fragments can be joined together by using DNA ligase. Question number 80. Bt cotton variety that was developed by introducing of toxin gene of Bacillus thuringiensis Bt is resistant to first option fungal disease, second option plant nematodes, third option insect predators, fourth option insect and pest. The correct answer is fourth option. The Bacillus thuringiensis form protein crystal during particular phase of their growth. These crystals contain a toxic insecticidal proteins. Question number 81. Match the following columns and select the correct option. In column 1, Bt cotton, adenosine deaminase deficiency, C, RNAi, D, PCR. In column 2, gene therapy, 2, cellular defense, 3, detection of HIV infection, 4, Bacillus thuringiensis. The correct matching is fourth option. The Bt cotton, Bacillus thuringiensis, adenosine deaminase deficiency, it treated with gene therapy, RNAi, it is based on cellular defense, PCR helps to detect HIV infections. Question number 82, match the organisms with its use in biotechnology. Option A, Bacillus thuringiensis, B, Thermes aquaticus, C, Agrobacterium tumefaciens, D, Salmonella typhimurium. In column 2, cloning vector, 2, construction of first rDNA molecule, 3, DNA polymerase, 4, cry proteins. The correct answer is first option. The Bacillus thuringiensis having cry proteins, Thermes aquaticus having DNA polymerase called tag DNA polymerase, Agrobacterium tumefaciens, it is used as a cloning vector in plants, Salmonella typhimurium helps in the first construction of rDNA molecule. Question number 83. Secondary metabolites such as nicotine, strychnine and caffeine are produced by plants for their first option growth response, second option defense action, third option effect on reproduction, fourth option nutritive values. The correct answer is second option because a wide variety of chemical substances that we extracted from plants on a commercial scale like nicotine, caffeine, quinine, strychnine, opium, etc. are produced by the plants actually for defense against grazers and browsers. Question number 84. Which of the following is not an attribute of a population? First option, natality. Second option, mortality. Third option, species interaction. Fourth option, sex ratio. The correct answer is third one. It is not an attribute of population. The population attributes are natality, mortality and sex ratio. Question number 85. Match the trophic level with their correct species example in grassland ecosystem. In column 1, 4th trophic level, B, 2nd trophic level, C, 1st trophic level, D, 3rd trophic level. In column 2, 1, crow, 2, vulture, 3, rabbit, 4, grass. The correct match is 4th option. The 4th trophic level is vulture, 2nd trophic level, rabbit, 1st trophic level, grass, 3rd trophic level, crow. Question number 86. In relation to grass gross primary productivity and net primary productivity of an ecosystem, which one of the following statement is correct? First option, gross primary productivity is always more than net primary productivity. Second option, gross primary productivity and net primary productivity are one and same. Third option, there is no relationship in between gross primary productivity and net primary productivity. Fourth option, gross primary productivity is always less than net primary productivity. In this, the correct answer is first option, because GPP minus R is equal to NPP. Question number 87. Which of the following reason of a globe exhibit highest species diversity? First option, Madagascar. Second option, Himalayas. Third option, Amazon forest. And fourth option, Western Ghats of India. The correct answer is third option, Amazon forest. The large trophic Amazonian rainforest in South America has greatest biodiversity on earth. It is home to more than 40,000 species of plants, 3,000 of fishes, 1,300 of birds, 427 of mammalians, 427 of amphibians, 378 of reptiles, and of more than 125,000 of invertebrates. Question number 88. According to Robert May, the global species diversity is about first option 20 million, second option 50 million, third option 7 million, and fourth option 1.5 million. The correct answer is third option 7 million. A more constructive and scientifically sound estimated made by Robert May placed the global species diversity at about 7 million. Question number 89. Montreal Protocol was signed in 1987 for control of first option, emission of ozone depletion substances, second option, release of greenhouse gases, third option, disposal of e-waste, fourth option, transport of genetically modified organism from one country to other country. The correct answer is first option. An international treaty known as the Montreal Protocol was signed at Montreal, Canada in 1987, effective in 1989, to control the emission of ozone depleting substances. Question number 19. Snow blindness is attractive reason Antarctica region is due to. The first option, inflammation of cornea due to high dosage of UVB radiation. Second option, high reflection of light from snow. Third option, damage the retina caused by infrared radiation. Fourth option, freezing of fluids in the eye by low temperature. The first option is the correct one. In human eye, cornea absorb UVB radiation and high dosage of UVB causes inflammation of cornea called snow blindness, cataract, etc. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe my channel and like, share my videos to your students and friends.